Subscribe to KL Culture Radio. Remember, link is in the bio. See, I knew Hurricane Chris was going to beat the case. Of course, it's 2020. Right now, we're in 2024. He has better lawyers, and he has the money to back him up. So, good job for him for beating the case. I know now he's a